Hello everybody. Today I am going to show you the application of rectangular array, path array and polar array. So let's begin. So at first I will show you the rectangular array. So which is here, the array command is here, and the first one is rectangular array. So I will discuss at first about this one. So for this one, at first draw a rectangle dimension, and I am taking 3 by 2. So this is our rectangle. This length is 3 millimeter and this width is 2 millimeter. So at first select this one. Now select rectangular array. So automatically it has been arrayed by default. So here columns are 4. So here check the number, columns are 4, and here rows are 3. So rows are 3, and the distance from this point to this point, I mean this, the center from this rectangle to center of this rectangle is 4.5 millimeter. The distance from this point, this center to this center is 3 millimeter. So we can increase, decrease all of these values. So here are, there are 4 columns here, so I want to make 6 columns. So just make it 6. So there are 6 columns, and there are 3 rows, so I want to make 5 rows. So there are 5 rows. Now the column to column distance is 4.5, that means from this point is 4.5, so I want to make it 5. Enter. So from this point is 5, and from this point is 3, so I have to make it 4. 4, enter. Now enter again, complete. Now just check the distance. So go to dimension, check the distance. Dimension. So from this center to this center it is 5. So it is perfectly okay. Again, from this center to this center it is 4. So it is also perfectly okay. So I hope you have understood the rectangular array command. So after rectangular array there is path array. So I am going to discuss about this one. So for path array, draw a polyline. So this is our polyline, and now select circle and draw a circle. Another circle. Now select line, repeat line. Okay, now select this one, and I hope you know how to use the trim command. So use the trim command, enter. Now just rotate this one. I hope also you also know this one, how to rotate. Okay, now select this one. Now select path array and select this path. Okay, now all are randomly scattered. So for this one select base point and the center. Now all of these things are orderly arranged. Now enter. Now after this there is polar array is left. So for this one I'm just drawing a circle. This is our circle, and I'm selecting a line, and I'm just drawing a line Now select this line and select polar array. Now specify center point of array. So I'm specifying this one. So there are 6. So this is 6 items. So now I can increase, I can make it 12. So there are 12 items. Now enter. So I hope you have understood all these 3 commands. And if you think this video is useful, please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share my videos. Thank you.